behind Scylla. Maybe not.
Oh, she dead.
I'm dead. I needed someone to jump into. I would have been safe.
I didn't know you were over there.
Yep.
I unfortunately was under tower, so taking a shot, trying to target Scylla.
I tried to get Scylla to the area's ult, and I got pulled away, and I don't want to jump
to a tiny dancer. Missed the way.
That was the other way, though. I couldn't get to you. The problem.
They're getting the other tower.
Ain't doing nothing. They're just pushing it. It's annoying. More than anything. Take that.
Aw.
Hi, Neith!
Ares is dead. I'm done. Oh crap, I jumped in dark on accident. No, let me out! No, I'm sad. That could have been too
get her.
Okay. She's a dead. Dead. Told you. She's dead.
Run, Dargan,
oh,
run.
Die, Dargan.
Oh, it almost did. Chonga's coming for it. Keep running.
Snipe. No, he's trying to snipe. Stay in the way. Don't let it get a line of sight.
I'm staying in the way.
Woo, good shit.
And I waddled away.
Yep, we got you.
I stayed directly in front of him so she couldn't get him.
We all did. Medusa did too. Medusa took the shot for you. We're like, nope. They thought, no, Baka. Why you out there by yourself, bro? I'm coming. The save. Baka's safe. Loki's going to try to get him. Silence out. Yeah, do it. I dare you, Loki. Fuck is trying to be beat. Alright, he's safe.
And I waddled away.
Red Beast is up.
That bitch is starting to piss me off.
They're both kissing me. Oh, Neith's over here too? Cool. Give me that bitch. That bitch I owe a fucking payback to. Nah, that ain't gonna get you away. Can I please not lag? That's garbage. Come on, Loki. Whatever, dude. I don't like that at all. Not one bit. No, bed. You were told to go to bed after that movie. Turn it off.
Your snakes are no match for mine. Stay away from me, little girl.
Put it down. No. No. Go to bed.
Motherfucker. That was my first time dying. The Neith ulted me after she killed Medusa.
Oh my god, game! That really pisses me off. At least we got the tower.
Behind you, Dargnon.
Oh, they're mine. Keep going. Do you really want to play Scylla? You're mine. Get out of here. You've made me mad. Yeah, you better run. That's what I thought. You'll be next, Neith, if you keep it up. Get out, Dargan.
I'm fine. Just keep killing minions.
Do you really want to play, Chonga? I don't think you understand the situation you're in. Nope, I'm out of here. Screw you. Nice try.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright, I'm backing. Yeah, they didn't. I don't think they cared for us doing that too much.
Nope. I don't care either, though. They deserved it.
Yes, they did. I just love the fact that I was able to take their tower. No, Medusa! Why?
No, Bucca, run. They're trying, dang. They're going ham. Loki's coming for Amber. Hey, Loki! Are you playing with my friend there? Yeah, you're invisible, but you're still rooted.
Oh! Derek, no!
No! I was around the very edge of it. That sucks.
Oh, shit!
I thought I was out of it. Oh. I thought I had Loki rooted in it. It was about to be hilarious.
Well, unfortunately, he managed to get you in it.
Wasn't even him. That's the worst part. It's his clone that exploded and did like a tiny bit of damage to me. And then the beast hit me. It counted as his kill. Which is annoying. I'm not sure I can do about it though.
Shit!
Okay, I guess they just want me to take this tower.
Your dad said go to bed, not stand out there in the hallway.
Yeah, I told him to go to bed a while ago. I'm tired of not listening.
Go to bed.
Careful. Baka needs help. Got you covered. Yeah, the beast hit him a couple times. It's funny. Loki's around. Whatever. He's not supposed to be able to attack me when he's rooted, right? Let me see.
When you're rooted, you can still attack, but I didn't think Loki had any long-distance attacks.
No, he was on me, and I shadowed like that. I thought he couldn't reach me there, but I guess he still could. Whatever, I should have dashed first and then turned and rooted him. He wouldn't have been able to chase me. I knew what he was trying to do. It's gonna get destroyed. Ares got it, sadly. We still have better stuff killed than them. Ares is gonna get away.
Watch out.
It's fine. I'm sorry, did you make a mistake this time, Loki? Oh, come on! So stupid. All I need is my ult. I'm trying to. Pissed.
Fucking Nath.
I did what I could there.
It's not your fault. I'm pissed off. I had Loki dead to rights. Then I get freaking Chonga ulted, Neath ulted. It's like awesome. Garbage. Loki got super greedy there.
What are you doing, Susie?
Shafted. She pisses me off.
Why's your head off the side of the bed? Loki's going for the Phoenix.
That's gonna be his worst mistake.
Wow, that missed, really. You're not kidding me. You're screwed. You messed up bad time. Yeah, you guys made a mistake there. It's pretty funny.
Come on, Amber, let's just push.
They need help over there.
Medusa got killed by Loki. Wow, he still got the hit off. Job. Pop. Why am I rooted? Neath?
Because of Neath.
Whatever. That was dumb.
Careful, Dargan.
No. Missed.
No.
I'm gonna finish you off now.
No!
Did you tell him to be quiet?
Bakasaur. Retreat! Right as I'm getting killed. How does that help anything? The answer is, it helps nothing.
Good, Loki's dead. Can I please stop lagging? That really, really ticks me off. I know I had that problem once before when I played this game. I had to, like, uninstall the game and reinstall it.
Did you turn off the fucking Xbox, or not Xbox, PlayStation? Because yeah, it was off. Playing Smite, too.
That still wouldn't make me lag like that. That's not the problem. It's with Smite itself.
And he can.
It's annoying, because it's always convenient for the enemies when I do that, and it pisses me off.
Chonga.
I know. I'm trying to get Chonga. Trust me. Boink. Got her. Good job. Neath's little happy ass. Alright, I'm done with this. I'm going in. I was trying to go on the elephant, but okay, that works. Watch out for Loki. You already know he's lurking nearby.
Marcus, what are you doing?
How do we attack the beast? What's the command for that? That is Loki. Help me! Nope. He's dead, hopefully. Yeah, good job. I knew he was coming. Should have hit my fucking thing.
You should have dove into, right into me.
No. Well, that's true. I could have dove into you. But no, I should have hit my, trinket. He wouldn't have been able to hit me.
Come here.
Yeah, he'd have been pissed if I dove and you had laughed.
I would have just charged his ass. Yeah.
He'd have been like, shit, I fucked up.
I'm not going to forget this.
Baka's trying to solo the thing. He might be able to do it, too. Maybe. I don't know if he's got enough damage for it. Nice. Love that buff. Scylla's coming. Yoink. Where are you going, Scylla? Were you going somewhere?
Help.
I got you. Well, unless she ults you like that, I really can't do much about that. Ares, get off him.
Jump at me, jump at me.
I'm gone. Woo.
That's the only time you're going to hear a guy ask you to jump inside of him.
Such a bad joke, because you had your head cut off. That's why you have an elephant head.
I thought he was an elephant.
No. His father was, like, upset with him for some reason. I'm trying to remember why. And he cut his head off. His mother cried and, like, tried it, so they replaced his head with an elephant.
Baka was getting owned by Chonga, and still is.
He's got a bunch of people. I'm trying to get there, though. I don't know if I can make it, maybe.
I'm not going to bother. I'm going to let him come to me.
Hi, Scylla. Did you want to play? It's garbage. She's still dead. Yep. Told you she's still dead. Didn't matter either way. Oh, no, Ares. Did you want to play? You know there's a silent spot for you to land. Bye, Ares. Let's end this. Going to you, because Loki tried to jump on me. Thinks he's cute. Yeah, I'm sorry, Loki. You weren't paying attention, were you? Boom. No, it wasn't enough. Yeah,
GG. Yay! They're fucking Neath left, like, straight up.
She was mad. She
was like, fuck this shit.
Made her salty. She deserved it.
She's like, I can't do nothing because of this damn elephant blocking me every time.